I used to put on a different voice on the telephone and pretend to be my own agent.
Oh! Let's have it, then.
The voice? Yeah.
Imagine I've just rung up. Hello. Okay. I'm the people that want to book Rob Brydon. Yes. How much would he cost?
His name, I used to call him Richard Knight. And Richard used to talk like this, and he'd say, listen, love to help you out, but at that price, we're really not going to make much movement. and I once did a charity gig, and...
it's a lie. He's never done charity gigs.
got money for it, because Richard said, listen, Rob's an angel, and if he knew I was doing this, he'd never forgive me, but I've got to get a bit of money, otherwise I wouldn't be doing my job.
Did you have a real agent at the time?
No.
So, how many phone numbers? Do you have a separate phone number for your fake agent?
Or was it just your normal phone? I used to work at the BBC in Cardiff. I was on the radio, I used to be a DJ. And if they got through to the office, I would then phone back under the guise.
When it came to important meetings, did you have to, like, take a disguise and sit there and go, well, Rob's in the toilet at the moment, but when he gets back, I'm sure he can discuss with him. I'll go and get him now. I believe my agent said I could do it. I do all the voices. Ask me what it would be like if I was talking to
I assume you've got an agent now, so why did you decide to...
Well, I didn't have one. Yeah, I have one now, but I didn't have one then.
What convinced you needed one?
Because,
was it working?
Because it's very difficult to do your own negotiations and not come across as an horrible person when you're asking for money. But if it was Richard Knight saying, listen, I'm just doing this, Rob doesn't want money, but I got to get money for the guy.
But they didn't know it was you.
That's my whole point, you idiot. That's what I'm saying.
Did you have anybody else on your books?
What's the sort of work that...
Hosting things. This was back in about the late 80s when I was a local radio disc jockey.
So did the agent take a cut?
Did the agent phone you to let you know they got the job?
No, I was the agent!
Did you ever fall out with your agent?
No, it was me!
When you decided that this charade had to finish, did you take yourself out to dinner and tell yourself you were letting yourself go?
Did you sign a contract?
Are you still in touch?
Right, it's time to guess. First of all, Lee and those what are you going to go for?
I would say true.
You think it's true? Mm.
You're saying it's true?
Yes, in the words of Rob Brydon, I think that's true.
Right, I think it's true. David and these what do you say?
That is so true.
I think it's
true.
I think it's true.
David, no, well, let me buck the trend by telling you, it's true.